this northeastern Tigray, there is a 4 refugee camps. According to the UNHCR estimation, 4 camps has more than 80,000 refugee people. They told us there is a terrible economical problem in Eritrea and terrible political problem. So young people, for example, in Eritrea, they cannot go to university after they finish high school. They have to go to military service. They come by many, many difficulties. So the life is not easy here because they have no work, all these young people. I know the people who is waiting for 18 years there for legal resettlement from America, from Canada, from Australia. And many of them are going from Sudan to Libya and the Mediterranean Sea. You see always they are in danger. We are praying and we are waiting for the peace to remain people in their country. The young people without mother, father, without sister, brother, they come on themselves and they live together. We have to follow them. Only the chances they have, their religion, their parish, parish priests and Catholics follow them. Before we have only tent here. For this tent here, not easy. When the rain comes, when the wind blows, we cannot say mass. Thanks for the God and thanks for the Church of a Need, we get this church and we have salaries for the catechists here. This is good help.